Getting up in the morning can be hard.
Gotta get up, gotta get up.
But getting the breakfast you want at McDonald's is easy.
Gotta get hash browns. Gotta get a sausage biscuit sandwich. Gotta get orange juice. Gotta get that Mickey D's.
Yeah, getting the breakfast you want at McDonald's is easy. But first,
you gotta get up, gotta get up.
Did somebody say McDonald's?
Listen to Old Funk Friday on the Tom Joyner Morning Show from 5 till 9 every Friday morning. Brought to you by American Equity Mortgage, only on 100.3 The Beat.
St. Louis, the show you've been waiting for. Starring Drew Hill. Live. Drew Hill. This Sunday night, 7:30 at the Fox Theater. Also starring... Together with Faith and very special guest, Total.
What about me? What about you? What about us?
And Case. This Sunday night, 7:30 at the Fox Theater. Drew Hill with Faith, Total, and Case. Tickets on sale now at the Fox Box Office at all Metro Ticks or charge at 314-534-1111. Don't miss Drew Hill with Faith, Total, and
apartment of the Mr. Drymouth?
Maybe. Drymouth, are you responsible for the recent thirst attack on Mark Ford and his friends after a long day mountain biking?
Responsible? Is it true that you like to make people painfully thirsty and then break into a little sect dance that would earn a flag for excessive display of celebration?
Hey, it's a good dance.
Did you or did you not appear in a low-budget video on late-night TV?
Singing the lyrics, if you're thirsty, and you know it, clap your hands.
Well, it was for charity.
Well, sir, it's been lovely chatting with you. You're a wonderful guest, but now it's time to play our game.
What?
Drymouth, we're from Citra.
Citra?
You know, the thirst-eliminating soda. We have direct orders to shut you down.
Put a world of hurt on your little operation.
Hey, but please.
Don't worry, Sunshine. We'll notify your next of kin.
The who, the.
Another good day for America's youth.
Citra.
No thirst is safe.
100.3 The Beat has your final traffic update. Have the highways cleared up yet?
Not completely, Sybil, but they are looking much better. This update is brought to you by Supermarket of Shoes. Eastbound 70, we are still heavy Zumbel to the Blanchet Bridge, but we're okay now heading to Earth City and 270. Coming in westbound 5570, heavy as you move across the Poplar. And Kingbridge westbound, that is clear heading into the landing. Supermarket of Shoes means brand names and values. Find hundreds of styles and brand names. Great everyday low prices. Supermarket of Shoes, brand names for less. For 100.3 The Beat Traffic, I'm Jill Enders.
All right, thanks. Here's Pam Oliver with the Beat's news and information update. All right, Pam, what's in the news?
Good morning. A man was charged Thursday in the murder of a 14-year-old boy in his home last weekend, but police can't yet say if he fired the fatal shot. Nastanza Moore, 21, was charged with second-degree murder, felony assault, and armed criminal action for a shootout inside a home in the 4300 block of Swan Avenue early last Saturday. Dewan Owens, 14, who was asleep there, was struck by one shot, staggered outside the front door, and died on the sidewalk. Dewan was an eighth grader at a middle school in the Lindbergh School District. Well, you know what? A woman who posed as a 19-year-old man admitted Thursday that she had sexual contact with a minor. She met the Metro East area teenage girl last fall on the internet. Cynthia Yall, 23, of Wildwood, pleaded guilty to a federal felony. Assistant U.S. Attorney James Martin, who prosecuted Yall, said this case shows the need for parents to monitor carefully their children's activity on the internet. Leaders of several denominations and faith groups will hold a joint memorial service Sunday afternoon for the victims of the Columbine High School massacre. In addition to offering prayers for the dead, they will pray for less violence. The service will be at 3 p.m. at Historic Pilgrim Congregational Church, 826 Union Boulevard, north of Del Mar Boulevard. The Beat weather forecast, mostly cloudy today, a slight chance for showers this morning. Cooler later on, highs mid to upper 60s. Right now it's 54 degrees. Have a good weekend. Ted is up next. Pam Oliver with the Beat News and Information Update on 100.3 The Beat.
Minutes before the hour. I'm causing my poor heart to break. Yeah, making me the human that I am.
Won't you forgive me, baby? I'm only human, baby. Won't you forgive me for that? Won't you forgive me, baby? I'm only human, baby. Won't you forgive me for that?
Your love can be so strong. It makes it hard to give some.